Forward! Take your health seriously, good folk!
It is almost criminal to pass by without looking at my fantastic wares. I also specialize in... Adiós.
Thank you. Might have to deal with this one.
I have to kill any I find.
What's his hurry?
Thank you. Foreign muscle for Sahir.
Hey, it's the assassin! Die!
Murder! I am not evil!
Hey, Captain! Go to the
assassin!
Assassin, kill him!
Thank you.
the joint. You have never seen the light, I assure you.
Do you require medical assistance?
Oh, that's certainly not a...
And thank you.
Come on, Tandra. Leave
that poor soul alone.
My money sack!
Do not kill me!
passes by. Stop, have a look. I promise, I do not disapp...
You look stronger already.
Schmeck es euren.
Die Templer sind ein Winterbund!
Nothing to do with it!
Sofort auf dich!
Innocent! I'm innocent! Nothing, boys! Lamet.
What folly is this?
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Thanks to you, we grow ever stronger. Welcome home, Mentor. Good to see you, Mentor.
You held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course. Was I hallucinating?
Am I dreaming?
What happened? So much confusion. What is happening?
My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe this.
Al-Mu'li. What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting,
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert the Saab in Solomon's temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve, but others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mu'allim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The apple is safe in Al-Mu'allim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mulim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies!
All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed.
You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mu'allim is bewitched.
You can't just do it!
Whatever you please, idiot!
Yeah.
You win.
Yeah.
I can take care of you.
Ah!
I will do anything. Just let me go.
Stay away from me.
What did my son do?
You still broke that?
No need to kill me. Well, we could be friends.
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas, stop!
What did you think would happen? when you murdered our beloved mentor.
You loved Al-Mu'lim less than anyone. You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero.
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it.
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
Yaşıyorum ve akşamları babama fırında yardım ediyorum. Hiç boş vaktim yok. Toprağa sürü...
Altair. Barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power?
Nasılsın?
Why the hood? What is the idea?
Find him!
Most entertaining.
Could be him.
Stop! I never was with
before. You will not get away!
You there! Stop!
I know that man.
Hey, you there! Stop!
Amanda, why me?
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlateh. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan. Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do they beat Santin?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allaha emanet olun. Tariq Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? Make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely? You are weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed, but you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out. Quite a family,
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can. I made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
You see this rat? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I am not married.
Ah, you are better off, Philip.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rugs just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but... You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancı. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. And we part as friends.
Stronger hands. Idea of a gun.
Nope. That blast was too close for comfort. Some kind of explosive.
Ivanlar!
I must soon
head to the Hazel Harry Flair!
What a relief.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest.
If
you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
My fingers are stiff, sore, and honey-stained.
No loitering!
How much fine pastry I roll, twist, and fork every day.
If you have no business here, you do not belong.
That's it!
All hail the victors of a thousand battles! God bless the Sultan, God bless the Janissaries!
I would buy two at a time.
I'm not part into any of this. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
No. Perhaps. No.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Skata, I want some part of this.
Did you hear the news? They have decided to register an official list of recommended pilgrims.
Fire!
Never, pretty. What a way to go. Anyone see anything suspicious with them?
I have seen several times.
You there. I will be back tomorrow. And if you have not disposed of all this foreign made, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way!
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come.
Tell you no ill will, gentlemen.
What on earth is he doing?
Mentor, I am told you still have the speed and strength of a 20-year-old.
I try to keep healthy.
Then how about a race? I could use a bit of exercise.
You begin, and I will follow.
What?
Stop it! What is wrong?
Remember, only with your hand can the menace be thoroughly eliminated.
The Templar is up to something. We should track him. The Templar is up to something. We should track him. Do not let him escape!
Hey, I can handle this, Mentor.
I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
He was holding this, Mentor. It must belong to the Vizier he robbed.
You take care of this body. I will return this document. To you.
Ah, you have spared me much humiliation before the Sublime Port. Thank you, Effendim. And is that the young assassin who aided you today?
Enjoy the rest of your day.
I'm not going to. it.
Done.
Says.
Şunlara bakın, daha iyi fırsat.
I'm sorry.
Interesting.
I can't do that.
Why?
Hey, that wouldn't happen to be.
Speechless. I bear you no ill will.
Let the citizens freely walk the streets once more.
Yeah.
only the silken chain for nothing.
Sorry.
Please stop!
I was actually...
Concluded to mutual satisfaction.
Due to increasing demand for the heroic epic at X, perhaps enough.
He must be completely insane.
Well,
Make your stand there. Secure that point. Hold there. Defend that area. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. Hold there. Defend that area. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. I need you to hold that point. Make your stand there. Secure that point. Make your stand there. Defend that area. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there.
quick! I'm on board!
I know I've seen him.
I will not die! I will kill all of them!
Someone stop him! Faster!
No.
Stay away from me! Someone stop you! Faster! Stay away from me!
I'm not afraid of
it! You win! Adio!
He just killed me!
Oh.
Run for your life!
My beloved is at this moment talking to the paymaster of the city watch. They require our little shop to make...
I have a new mercury-based cure for headaches.
Think of a little steam, aren't we?
No thanks. His prices are deadly. His goods.
How is your brother doing? It must be hard
you
losing a
so
I mean, it must be hard losing a foot. Remain standing.
No! I don't want to die!
Let's go! Murder! Go!
You see?
I'd learn it!
I'm getting out of here!
Like the wind.
Complicated
by these agents of hell,
they must be put to death with all haste.
the contentious division tracking our city pale when compared to the insanity of the assassins. The evil propagated by these agents of hell is enough to make strong men tremble. They must be put to death with all haste.
Hell out of
Delhi. Completely dead.
For the heroic epic and excellence, bring the battle we have set the associates.
Stop it! What is wrong?
Spread throughout the city, the terror of madness and death. Seems a burden to you, friend. Hey, who do you
we
think
are
you
not
are?
Without compassion.
All right, you understand?
Knock him off!
Ha! Geber! Hayaxi! Losing him!
It's an honor, Miller.
Thank you.
Thanks to you, we grow ever stronger.
Şunları uzatma da bakayım. Dört yandan bakayım.